Hey there, Huey.
Riley.
I couldn't help but notice your sign, and I hope you boys aren't too upset about me having to prosecute Mr. Kelly.
Hey, man, you do what you gotta
do. Why R. Kelly, huh? What did R. Kelly do to you?
He's accused of relieving himself on an underage girl on tape, which is against the law.
Okay. But let's examine this whole peeing thing. So I can pee in the toilet, and it's okay. But if I pee on a person, it's like, not okay.
Well, yeah.
Well, what if I'm peeing and Huey's in the bathroom and I accidentally pee on Huey? Should I go to jail?
What the hell would I be doing in the bathroom while you're in the bathroom?
Hold up. Remember when we used to sleep in the same bed when we was littler? From time to time, I'd have a little accident.
You still do?
Shut up! So, Mr. Dubois, Mr. I wanna lock niggas up for peeing. What's the statute of limitations on bedwetting? Why not prosecute me and R. Kelly at the same time, huh?
Now, Riley, no one's going to prosecute you for bedwetting.
And you shouldn't. It's a natural bodily function. And now every nigga in the world gonna be scared to pee. I may never pee again.
Riley, it was a little girl.
Oh, I seen that girl. She ain't little. I'm little.
Yes.
Gary Coleman's little.
Yes.
Mini-Me is little.
Very.
And to the best of my knowledge, we all managed to avoid getting peed on so far.
But what about the victim?
Oh, yes, the victim. At what point does personal responsibility become a factor in this equation?
I don't think that...
I see piss coming, I move.
Mm.
She saw piss coming, she stayed.
Yes, she did,
and why should I have to miss out on the next R. Kelly album just for that?
Man, you just got beat by an 8-year-old.
And if R. Kelly goes to jail, I'll piss on your cat.